Do you know this history? To reduce the heavy taxes for her people in Coventry, Lady Godiva, a nobleman who lived in the 11th century in England, was willing to ride naked on the city streets. It was according to the request of her husband, Earl Leafric, who promised to lower the tax price if she did this crazy thing. And after that action, taxes in Coventry were reduced.